everyone, Web Collector here. This is my video for, I've been doing a crowdfunder on Indiegogo recently. I haven't done a video on it yet. Got a couple of donations already. And it's to basically help me start making my pry bars again. At the minute I've got no tools or anything. You know, all I've got is an angle grinder, and you need some other things really to make it a bit more easy. So what I was doing was a crowdfunder that, well, just to help me get back on it. But what it is, basically, if you donate £30, you'll get a pry bar. If you donate at £10, you'll get a figure eight bottle opener. Some of you might remember those that I make them. Some of the lower donations, you'll get a shout out, and maybe for £1 a shout out, for a couple more quid, I'll share your channel about for you. So yeah, so if you're interested, the link will be below. I'll have a link on there'll be a link on here somewhere the whole time, probably up here, that you can click to go there. There'll be a link below. And even if you don't want to donate, just share it for me, that's good enough, So yeah, check it out. If you like the pry bars, if you do like my pry bars and always wanted one, if you get it through this Indiegogo crowdfunder, you're going to get it £10 cheaper than you would if you bought it off me sort of personally or through my blog. This is 30 quid all in, so there's no added postage or nothing. And if you're watching this from the Indiegogo and you have bought a pry bar or anything, make sure you, I don't know how it works, I don't know how I get your addresses. It says you're supposed to add it, but for some reason, if I don't get sent the addresses at the end, which I assume I probably will, I'll put my email somewhere so you can find it easily, and then email me your address at the end, or I'll ask you. I've got a feeling surely Indiegogo is going to send me the addresses anyway, but I'm just saying. But yeah, that's what it is. It's to help me get back into making these pry bars, because you'll be surprised. I probably get someone once a week asking for one, and at the minute I have to just keep saying no, because I ain't got the tool to make them at the minute. So yeah, Indiegogo crowdfunder for helping Weapon Collector raise funds to make his pry bars again. Alright, I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope you check it out. Link will be down below or up there as well. Alright, there's plenty more videos coming soon. I'm going to do a couple of shotgun videos soon, so yeah, and plenty of other stuff, crossbow stuff. Alright, don't forget to visit the links. See you later.